meet me down this way. For those of you who want to go to the gift shop with Courtney, she'll be down here. And whoever wants to go on in, you're welcome.
Yeah, we want to.
Going to the shoot. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait.
Okay, there we go. Sorry, everyone.
Okay. Oh, yeah, look at this. I still need to see. Careful. I don't know. That other group went through. Holy shit. Oh my god. Maybe halfway? Oh my god. We're in the freaking body shoot. Wait. Okay, it's people. How far are we going?
Right here?
Yeah.
One more.
Right
here.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? Can I see
what
you're doing?
Yeah.
You want to use your recorder?
Yeah. Find it.
The red slide, I'm going to put it down there
somewhere. I know, but it wanted to slide or something.
I'm
going to put it on the step. Do we want to do a quiet one?
A what?
A quiet one with your plasma thing?
Yeah. Where you, that's next to your recorder.
Yeah. Oh, it's so freaking cold.
You want the voice activated one, right?
Yeah. We are in the body shoot, Waverly Hills Sanatorium. We have, I'm going to turn so that I can get this, but then we'll figure it out. Going to be quiet.
My videotape feels really quick. Is anybody here with us right now?
Were you a patient here?
Can you touch that antenna down there? You can just get close to it and turn on.
It lights up. It has pretty colors. We're going to give you a couple minutes and we're going to be quiet. And you can tell us whatever you want, any message that you have. But we're going to give this time to you. And we will come back and hear this later. So this is yours.
Can I just make a suggestion?
Mm-hmm.
My coat makes a lot of noise.
Yeah.
Can we stop the recorder and I'll move it down there so there's not that much noise interference with my coat?
We can. Do you want to try to listen to it first? I think it's you moving that I'm hearing while I'm playing this.
I'm gonna put my other laptop.
Oh, I'm so cold.
It's freezing. Yeah, we're not gonna stay here too long, but let's just try to get something.
Yeah.
Where do you want to put the recorder?
Maybe where. Well, I mean, because it echoes so bad, I think we're going to hear it regardless.
I think I should put the recorder down there with this thing.
It's on record. I'm going to need you not to fall. Is that you?
I don't know.
You want to try it again?
What?
Like, go where you were with the recorder and see if it does anything. Like, bend down. No, it's not you.
Oh, thank you.
Hello.
Who's here with us? Can you light that up again? Line it up again. We mean you no harm, and we just want to say hi.
We just want to talk to you.
Are you a patient? You're a patient?
Okay. We're sorry about what happened. That's my foot. You know, we had our own pandemic not too long ago. I can't even talk. I'm so cold. Yeah.
What's your name? Does it start with an A?
Okay. It's a lucky guess.
What's the second letter of your name? Does it start with a B? C? Okay.
Is it Abby? Abigail.
So what's the third letter? Does it start with a C?
ABC. Are you just messing with us so we'll say the alphabet? Okay.
Are you alone? How many are you in here with us? Is there more than two? Is there only one?
I swear I see the antenna moving. Are you behind the antenna? Like, do you see it, Yvette?
Are you moving the antenna? You're moving it.
Yeah, I can see it. I don't know how. Like, I can see it moving up. Well, maybe not up, but like twisting to the side and all around. Is that you? I really hope the camera is picking this up because, like, it's awesome.
Go ahead, move it again.
That was me. Do you want to head over to the morgue?
Hold on, don't flash your light at me. There's another one right below. You want to touch that one?
That was me.
Are you still here?
Okay.
Are you a man?
Or are we talking to the woman from before?
Are you a child? You still here? There's another one of those antennas down below here. Can you touch that one? Just be quiet for like 2 minutes and then we'll call it.
Okay. I think there's people coming down here, either by themselves or with a guide.
All right, we're about to leave. Is there anything you want to say?
But we're not leaving here yet, so you want to follow us?
Where's your jacket?
I'm fine when I'm not on this floor. What? It might be because my headlight's shaking.
Are you okay if I come down here?
Yeah. And this concrete is cold. Oh. I'm gonna keep this out. How are you walking on that incline? Because you know I'd have done fell. You know when she was telling us about the shadow experiment thing? Mm-hmm. Like, when it wasn't going off, I could see that antenna like twisting and moving.
I thought, I mean, maybe it's her eyes playing. That's what I was trying.
Thank you. I will believe you until you get up until that fence. It was terrifying. Yeah.
Well, we'll see what we can.
Yeah. We're gonna have a bunch of stuff to look at. Or whatever else is down here. Well, we can go anywhere that's not locked. It's down here somewhere. I think it was down by the Walking Dead doors, remember? I'm trying to find a door. That's the gift shop. I want to go somewhere. You know where we've been? No, that's part of the haunted thing. It's just a room.
No, we're getting closer. It's down here. It was through these doors, I'm pretty sure. Wasn't it?
Yeah. I keep feeling like extra footsteps, like with us, but then no one, we did say follow us. They said there's other places down here we can go, and yet they're locked. Hello.
So you want me to set it up where? You want to put the rental?
Yeah, you want to put it like
in here?
Maybe by this, like here.
Your rental?
Yeah. And then I can put a camera on it and we can be doing audio out there. No, she said, if you leave a recorder in here, you'll get stuff. So let me leave a recorder here.
How about the rent phone?
Maybe leave one here and we can try to do one out there. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I don't want anybody else coming in.
That's people outside. Damn it.
One there and one where?
Maybe out there. And then I can put a video camera maybe on that table. Yeah, that's me. I'm gonna put a camera. I'm gonna put it on one of those gurneys. Yeah? What the heck was that? I know, but I dropped something. I have no idea what that goes to. Okay. Turn on. You usually turn on when I open you. Did you drain my battery? Thank you. I don't have it on yet. Drain my battery. Drain my battery. It's not cool, y'all. Okay, so let me just skip this for now so we can get this. Leave that. We got the cat balls. I don't know what that goes to. Did you turn on the recorder?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I know it's me. All right.
I'm gonna stand here so I can get both grandpas and with the recorder on.
Yeah.
All right, we are in the morgue.
It's me.
We got a recorder, we got some cat balls, and two grandpas out.
Can you touch one of those antennas? Is that good? Is that the gift shop?
Those are people talking. Coming this way.
Are they?
Can you touch one of those antennas for me?
That was me opening the door. Somebody's walking away.
Those are footsteps. From people walking upstairs.
What was that noise?
Somebody opening and closing the door.
Footsteps from upstairs. Can you touch one of those antennas for us? That sounds like someone's upstairs being an idiot, singing. What's your name? How old are you? That's going to ruin any audio.
Can you touch one of these devices for us?
What year is it? I'm trying not to. Oh, that's me sitting down. How old are you?
Somebody has a really big mouth upstairs.
How do you feel about that? Because between you, me, and the walls, they can stop talking. That's a vet. Can you make a knock sound for us? Just I didn't do anything. Like that? What was that?
It's a freaking stampede upstairs. That's what that is. Because there are people talking and stomping upstairs.
Sounds like they're coming down. How do you feel about people visiting you here? Do you like it better when they're respectful and quiet or a stampede? We're sorry about what happened. That you had to leave your friends and family and move to a hospital like this.
I'm sure it was very sad.
Very painful. Because we had someone talking to us in the chute, and we asked you to follow. Did you follow us? Did the stampede scare you off? Maybe we got something on audio, but I'm not feeling anything.
No.
And it could be the ridiculousness going on up there. We mean you no harm. We just want to talk to you, let you know that we're sorry, and we just want to communicate with you. My name's Sierra.
Mine's Eva.
What's your name? Are you a man or a woman? Or a child? You touch one of those antennas, they just light up. They have pretty colors and they make a noise. We got one there and one, I can't really see it, the wall's in the way. You touch one of those, I'm not getting anything. Maybe we got something on audio.
You wanna play that?
Yeah. Okay. It's less cold in this one. My butt rubbed on the leather, I don't know. Sounds like hi. I don't know how I slowed it down. Hold on, put your light back on me.
Thank you.
Okay, let me go back now that I got around regular speed.
Are you sure that wasn't just something like falling or attack? Or...
Hi.
I didn't hear it.
You don't hear it? You say, can you touch one of those antennas? Hi. I didn't hear it that time. I didn't hear it that time.
I don't hear it. Just continue.
Okay. What is that? It's like a. It's singing. That was me. Mm-hmm. I opened the door. We didn't hear humming. That's what they hear down here. What was that? Oh, that might have been me. There's that high-pitched thing.
I'm pretty sure that's people talking.
Yeah, but that high pitched.
What's your name? How old are you?
Was that you?
No. That was not me, and that was not you.
Continue playing.
I just... That's not us breathing, because we're out here. That's right in it. That was something talking over you.
There are people upstairs, I'm pretty sure.
But the high pitched and the breathing?
Mm-hmm.
Because I have ears like a bat. Oh, that was me. Do you hear out? I'm just looking at the time.
Should we just start heading out?
Yeah.
Listen to it later.
Do you want to, can I go upstairs, pee, and then start hitting the middle staircase?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys can hit the middle.
Yeah, because that's the end staircase.
Yeah.
We want to do the middle. Yeah, because that's easier to not get lost.
Oh, yeah.
You can... How do you turn this thing off?
It's on the side where that is.
That means nothing. Shut it. I don't know how. Oh, shut it. I can't see. Oh. 3 years later. Don't forget your plasma. Here. Good time, because they coming right here. And your cat paws. I wish people would be respectful and just act as if someone was recording somewhere before they...
You got everything?
Yeah. I guess they're still getting a tour. We've already hit two places. We have to go back up to the one with the bathroom.
Oh, we gotta go back up.
But we got good stuff so far.
Yeah, let's see what else. The body shoot was good.
Yeah. Yeah, they said there was more stuff down here and all the drawers were locked. Oh, somebody undid that. That'd have been helpful for us. Looking down, but yeah.